Good morning, and assalamu alaikum PG class. How are you all? Hope you are doing great. Okay, what is the day today? Today is Monday. What is the day today? Monday. And what is the date? 18 January 2021. 18 January 2021. And we are going to start our GK lecture. Which lecture? GK lecture. Okay, we are going to start our GK lecture. Take out your textbook, Me and My World, and open page. Open page 25, okay? 25, My Family. My Family. My Family. Today I will give you the introduction about your family. Today I will give you the introduction about your family. Okay, dear kids, who gets you food when you feel hungry? Aapko food kaun deta hai when you feel hungry? Who brings you a lot of good things from the market? Who takes care of you when you fall ill? Who plays with you when you feel bored? Okay, so the answer of all these questions is family members. Your family members. When you feel hungry, your mama gives you food, and when you want to buy new things from the market, your baba gets the good things from the market. And then who plays with you? Your brother and sister plays with you. Okay, and when you feel bored, who plays with you? Your mother and sister. Okay, so the answer of all these questions is your family members. Okay, today we will learn about our family. Okay, your father, mother and sister all love you a lot, so you should also take care of them. Your family loves you a lot, so you also take care of them. Okay, you should obey your parents. You should share your things with your brothers and sisters. You may have more than one brother or sister. Some others may have only one brother and one sister. It is by the will of Allah. Family is one of the best gifts of Allah for you. Whenever your father or mother calls you, you should say yes with respect. Whenever your mama and baba calls you, you have to say yes with respect. Okay, you should not be late in responding to their call. Okay, whenever they stop you from doing something, you should stop at once. It is good for you, and you should not quarrel with anyone, especially your mother, brothers and sister. Okay, you should respect your parents, and you should obey your parents' order. Okay, whenever they call you, you have to say yes. Okay, you have to say yes with respect. With respect. Okay. Okay. So, okay, now tell me, what is your father name? What is your father name? Study questions we have. What is your father name? What is your mother name? How many brothers do you have? How many sisters do you have? What is your brother's name? And what is your sister name? Okay, you have to give the answers of these questions. Father name, mother name, how many brothers do you have? How many sisters do you have? What is your brother name? What is your sister name? Okay, like if your father name is Ali, so you have to say my father name is Ali. What is your mother name? Then you have to say my mother name is Aisha. My mother name is Aisha. What? How many brothers do you have? You have to say three. You have to say three. How many sisters do you have? Okay, you have to answer. Okay, what is your brother's name? If your brother name is like Ahmed, so you have to say my brother name is Ahmed. My brother name is Ahmed. What is your sister name? For example, if your sister name is Anila, so you have to say my sister name is Anila. My sister name is Anila. Okay, so what we learned today about our family? We should respect our parents, and we should not quarrel with our brothers and sister. Okay, okay, then we have my family. Okay, look at the picture. Look at this picture. Father, mother, brother, sister and you. Okay, this is you, this is your mother, this is your father, this is your brother and this is your sister. These are called family members. They are called family members. They are called family members. You should respect your parents, say yes to their call, and you should avoid fighting with brother and sisters. Okay, okay, so this is about the family. So this is about the family. This is all about the family members. Okay? Okay, now tomorrow we will do the worksheet for my family, okay? So this is all about today.